Friday. Yay. Yeah. The weather is nice. Yay. Perfect day to kick off the North Carolina Mountain State Fair.
News 4 meteorologist Chris Justice is up in Buncombe County in the middle of all the fun. Yay.
Yay.
I hear the weather could not be better today. We've got rides, we've got food, we've got stuff you can win. And the best part is kids get in free tonight, K through 12. But where else can you be in the mountains and see sea lions? Look at these guys. Now, they can do all kind of tricks. Becky joins me here. What kind of tricks can these guys do?
All sorts of stuff. Each one of the girls, they can bounce a ball on their nose. It's a typical sea lion. They do their applause, and they can wave, and they love to give kisses. And they do both stuff on land and in the water. So you can see how they, because they can walk on land, and you can see the different types of ways they move in the water.
And you tell me they can smile, too, on command.
Yes, girls, smile. Look at those beautiful smiles.
Posing for the camera there.
Yes, they always pose for the camera, always.
Now, folks can come out here and actually get your picture made with them, right?
Yeah, absolutely. You know what? Why don't we show the people? You stand right here in the middle?
Okay.
Sparky, give them a kiss.
Good. Oh, that's perfect.
A nice sea lion hug and a salty, fishy kiss, of course.
Can't beat that. Where else can you get it here? So. Smile for the camera one last time. All right, we are here in Buncombe County having a great time. Make sure you come out. The fair goes through next Sunday. Chris Justice, WYFF News 4 in Buncombe County.